Vyvěšte nutě dici, dary pací velicí, hrdci žijící na jižní hranici, odkopení vinicí, na podzim zrající, víno popíjící, je tu naší tradicí, nikdy se nenudící, a když budem dět ty, s rakovinou nebo pičovinou, jinou na plicí, z toho jak palíme skankovou palici, kou zvající, schovající, linoucí se ulicí, mora svého kraje, čekající, nechápající, že tu není nutný platit bicí, abys dostat skrvící pištící. O sebe tu cinkající, tu ve sklici chytající tě staříci, o kterých se dá říci, že mají vítr jako píci, neznají o píci, jejich hrdlem protlikající, jedině to vadou má cikící, kterým papíjící našici.
Co si říkal, že? Welcome to another video. Mera naam hai Devang and today I am in Czech Republic. Aur main Prague mein nahi hoon. I am in this small town called Valčica. Or so I have a friend, she lives here. So today we traveled for like 3 hours in the train and we came from Prague to this small but beautiful town and her mother came to receive us aur fir hum log kuch castles dekhne gaye aur abhi I've reached my room. So this is like a guest house in front of their house. So yeah, this is my room. And now I'm going to their house for the dinner. So I'll show you guys some authentic Czech house and authentic Czech dinner. That's their house. So this is the entrance. And this is Petra. This is the kitchen. Or either it's like a living hall or something, and the washroom, and then I like this, like these stairs very much. Upar is the like the rooms
with a lot of mess.
And fir yaar idhar they have a swimming pool, like a swimming pool. See, nice. Like this is not done yet. Abhi this is just aadha ghar hai inka. Aur yahan pe there is like a jamming room. Ta ta da. So like Petra's brother is a rap artist. So like this is their jamming room. And and then this is the garage. Aur yahan pe hai inka garden. And this is Sunny. Hey Sunny. 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 So like yeah, this is the garden. So idhar tomato, makki, sab kuch hai. Sab kuch ghar pe uga lete hain. Aur yeah. This is Petra's dad. Hi. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm done. But abhi I'll show you a drone shot.
Important thing.
Everything you eat, you grow it yourself. Yeah.
No, everything you ate.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
But you can call her mommy. She's used on it.
Okay. So you have met Petra. And this is Petra's mother. She's cooking something.
Don't be shy. Keep on going. Dělej, jako by to nebyl.
Yeah, I'll get to eat and then I'll tell you how it tastes. I'm all ready. All set. Okay, so this is like cabbage and these are the dumplings?
It is soya.
Soya.
And it is meat.
Okay. Pig meat.
Yeah, pig meat.
Bacon.
Yeah, kind of bacon.
Oh, maybe I should show you guys first how it looks. So, ये cabbage है और ये कुछ dumplings. इनमें से like soya है और pork है. तो some fried onion over it. So, yeah, let's see.
I'm nervous more than you.
it's good.
Yeah,
if you don't like it, we can.
No,
do some.
But these dumplings are made of what?
Potatoes.
Potatoes.
Yeah, it's like potato based dumplings.
Ah, okay. Like, yeah, the flavor of the cabbage is really nice.
Yeah. Tak slyšela jste? The flavor of cabbage is really nice.
Oh.
Because she was so, like, worry all the day long about the cabbage. Because mommy said that, oh, usually I make it much better. I'm afraid to give him this, like, this cabbage, this flavored cabbage.
So, jo cabbage, like, it has got a, like, tangy flavor. Or, काफी सही लग रही है और ये तो लाइक थोड़ा सा फीका है बट इट्स गुड लाइक विद दिस इट्स रियली गुड ओके
दैट्स गुड और इट्स गुड
बट शी इज हैविंग समथिंग एल्स
नो बट
सो शी विल टेल यू व्हाट शी इज हैविंग ओके
बट आई एम हैविंग यू मीन व्हाट आई हैड ऑलरेडी आई हैड समथिंग वेरी गुड
So like potatoes and
peas. With peas and creamy sauce.
Some creamy sauce.
Yeah, on like onion based. Very good, suitable for vegetarians.
Yeah, she is a hardcore vegetarian. Mommy?
Hmm?
It's good.
Oh. Musíš mu říct, že to už je pět jenom mini tady toto, no.
To je hobby.
Tak ukaž, tak mu dáme jako hostovi první.
So here we go.
No.
For white lace.
Hopla, pardon. Trošku vedle, ale to je čistý, to se nic nestane.
That's Petra over there and Petra's grandfather. So this is like a family gathering and Petra was at home after a long time. So they did this family gathering and this is like their household wine. What do you call it? Wine?
What wine? Wine what?
What do you call this place?
Wine cellar.
Wine cellar. So... So yeah, we were tasting the wine and yeah, it was really nice.
Poslouchej, a to je tvůj kamarád, jako pikáčeček. Já jsem tam jako pilo.
Ne, to je můj kamarád jenom.
Kamarád jenom, a kouříte jenom. Jo, dobře.
Však zeptej se jeho zrovna. No.
Poslouchej, a máš ho rád? Máš ho rád? Jo. A dojdeš sem?
Are you going to come again?
Maybe.
Já ti půjdu za světka. Co se směješ? Bereš to? Já ti půjdu za světka, dá ti 5 000 korun. Já se tak neopalím, já nejsem zerzavý, že se já zmluvám. Tak děláš si tu čepicu.
Okay.
No šikovný. Já bych ještě pořídí vlážovský kroj na první vůz. Kurva, odkud je?
Z Indie.
Jej, to vlážovský ještě neměl. Já bych ho dal.
Kurva, tam.
Hitlerovi v 39. verbovali, proč by nemohl tátovat pod máju. Z Indie. Čohaj. No.
Dobrý den, good morning. So, Czech me when you say good day, it's dobrý den. So, today, apan ja rahe hain bike trip pe And is this me and you, or like you're also coming?
No, it's just me and you.
Okay.
Just 2 minutes enough. But you're not disappointed.
Yeah, that's going to be my bike, and that actually that's your bike, but yeah, she's giving me the privilege to ride her bike.
Mm-hmm. Hey, excuse me. I have to go to Petra.
Petra, Jordan.
Jordan, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so that way, about 3,200 kilometers, then turn left and you'll be there.
Okay. Where are you going?
Jeśli ty chce z raj, a ona z raje. Mamy tu swoje traje. Czeka, czekamy śpi, no a sleep, kula, piwko, po piwku. Zigamy si dip, taj, draku, a ne hele, ciao, tipku. Za slovy nebo užívame ten mou kocoku.
Jo, Punjabi in the house.
Já
jsem si načal. Já
यार हम कर रहे थे वीडियो ना प्राग में कि सबसे अच्छी और सस्ती बियर कहाँ मिलती है तो प्राग में हर जगह पे इट वाज लाइक 40 क्राउन्स 45 क्राउन्स 35 क्राउन्स लेकिन यहाँ पे अभी वी आर इन वाल्टिक्सा वाल्टिक्सा सो यार मैं लिख दूंगा नीचे नाम ठीक है मतलब इसकी स्पेलिंग कुछ और ही है और बोलते कुछ और ही है तो यहाँ पे वी आर हैविंग लाइक the beer for just 20 crowns like this costs just 20 crowns so this is the cheapest beer I found in Czech so yeah if you like beer you should come to Valčica
no, if you like beer I would say that if you like cheap beer
and I just started my career as MC Curry
Okay.